Sierra says it spans a maximum passenger capacity to 7. They have reservations.
The company went on to hire a portrait painter, Fred Misman, in 1930, and an illustrator in 1931 for Christmas-themed ads. This is 2 or 3 years they're doing Christmas-themed ads with Santa Claus. And
North Park into the 2001
artist, Kfi Am became the most recognizable of three, and he is credited for popularizing the character. And then we have some movies that have really done it. The biggest one is Miracle on 34th Street, a Christmas movie. People have been watching it for more than 7 years, and it's so much fun. There's Kris Kringle. And he is accused and he goes to court because he's accused of not being Santa Claus, just this crazy old man. And the court, the judge agrees with him, and it's a happy tale, and there he is. And then you got a bunch of other movies. Remember Tim Allen and Santa Claus? And one of his favorite commercials, this goes back to 2006, and it's still revered, is Mars Company's Saint commercial, M&M's, and it is played on TVs in the U.S. and 600 other countries for years. And if you remember, a surprise Santa voice is the red M&M, and he's just shocked. All right, so much for that. That was fun. Victory of Santa Claus done to a T. Coming up, the forgotten scientists who made modern Christmas ornaments possible.
And Queen Elizabeth II is expected to offer a personal Christmas Day message to the nation this year. Buckingham Palace has released a photo of the monarch, recording the speech alongside a picture of her and Prince Philip, who died in April, 2 months shy of his 100th birthday. We're checking out traffic on the 55 next.
If you are looking to move out of your house, let's say you just want to get out of your house now, or you will be downsizing your financial issues, maybe you just bury your home. They will tell you to clean and paint your paper and bring in prospective buyers, and the house has to be absolutely clean as a whistle the whole time, and let's say you're maybe a little sloppy. So how about selling your home for a fair price or any of that? No buyer ever walks through your house, no appraisal, no permission, and you get paid in cash fast within 10 days or less. That's exactly what directbuyers.com does. Directbuyers.com, get it, Matt Sutter's just for owning the company, and here is what they will get you, an honest, no obligation offer. They can get you $15,000 cash advance before closing, and they'll never lowball you, and that is... That's the problem in this business. They will never know about you. Go to directbuyers.com, directbuyers.com. Call 844-242-SELL, directbuyers.com.
Let's go to a trial on the 55.
You bet that it's going towards Santa Ana, perhaps. Southbound 55, they like the Garden Road, the 25th. The crashing lanes are trying to get over to the shoulder. That might have happened already, but again, just be careful coming down in that direction. It's going to be a little bit slow approaching. Now, the confidence, the Southbound 710 in Alonzo, since yesterday, we had a lot of flooding there. They're opening more and more lanes. Now, we're told it's just a lightning spot, so the storm coming up in one part is starting to go away. I've been going the other direction, northbound 110. Another sister there after that, pretty good draft, downtown Los Angeles. KFI in the sky, up 50,000.
It's a frozen.
To all the parents out there with a teen approaching their 16th birthday, there's not much we can do to help calm the anxiety you may be feeling, but we can help you make their new driver's license a real ID. Starting May 3rd, 2023, Californians will need a federally accepted form of identification, like a real ID, to fly within the United States, as well as access military bases and federal buildings. Save yourself and your new driver the hassle of upgrading later. See what documents are needed and start the application online at californiareal.org today.
We have a lot
of
But COVID-19 hasn't gone away, so let's make sure to keep our celebration safer by following these tips. Get vaccinated to protect loved ones, and get a booster to keep your immunity strong. Wear a mask in all public indoor settings, and if possible, keep gathering small, short, and outdoors if you're uncertain of everyone's vaccination status. Bring on the cheer. Find a vaccine near you at myturn.ca.gov. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
Can you believe the holidays are almost here? When you think about that, what's the first thing that comes to mind? For me, it's the smiling faces of friends and family as we celebrate together. I'm Larry Green of System Tailors, America's number one designer and installer of elegant outdoor living systems. Today, I'd like to help bring a smile to you and your loved ones' faces, too. For a limited time, System Tailors is sharing our exclusive friends and family prices. This is your chance to save big on an outdoor makeover that will make every get-together more memorable than ever. From a new patio or fireplace to upgrading your driveway or entry, take advantage of the low prices during our Hoop for the Holidays Spring and Family Savings Event. Get started right now by calling 800-PAVE-004. That's 800-PAVE-004. Hurry, this exclusive friends and family pricing won't last forever. 800-PAVE-004 or systemfavors.com.
All orders must be placed by December 31st, and installation must commence within 60 days of sale. Financing subject to third-party approval. See website for full offer details. Contractor license 661575. Most of our guys used to work for small companies before they came to work for us. I can't believe you didn't know that already. Oh, I knew that. What I didn't know is that most of them were afraid of coming to work for a big company like Yellow. They were afraid of becoming invisible, you know, like a cog in a machine. I was afraid, too. I came to Yellow for the same reason as all them other guys. I'm on pins and needles. I came because you don't have to work. Good technicians always want to work for someone who believes in doing things the right way, not the easy way. I appreciate you saying that back, and we appreciate you giving us the time to do the job right, even after we've already quoted a price, and all them extra hours coming out of your pocket. If I didn't do things the right way, my dad would slap me on the back of my ass, and he was big. And you ain't never made
me
invisible either. COEPL. You keep your cool, but it's hard to spell. Get here today for the first
year
and get great holiday deals. Like 0% for 60 months and $2,500 bonus cash on the 2021 Ford Escape, Edge, Explorer, and the rugged Ford Ranger. And don't forget the 2021 Ford F-150. Get it with 0% for 60 months for $2,500 bonus cash. Hurry, you don't want to miss the Ford Year-End Sell-A-Thon. Not a buyer qualified for Ford Credit 0% APR financing for 60 months and $1,667 per month for $1,000 finance. Example 0% down. Offers valid 12/23 through 1/3/22. See dealer for details.
Concerned about COVID? COVID Clinic can help. With multiple locations throughout SoCal, COVID Clinic offers testing for schools, businesses, or travel with no cost to patient testing. Results usually available within an hour. And if you test positive, COVID Clinic can help you find treatment. Even if you're vaccinated, you could still contract COVID, especially during the holiday season. Find your nearest location at COVIDClinic.org. That's COVIDClinic.org. COVIDClinic.org.
I was over at one of our neighbors' houses. They've got one of those massage chairs. And it closes up on your feet.
What?
And then it tilts back. It starts massaging you, and you're like trapped in a chair.
No.
And then it locks you in for 25 minutes. And you're just a captive audience.
Gary and Shannon. And you're yelling, pineapple, pineapple. Get out of here. Weekdays at 10 a.m. on KFI.
Friday morning, December 24th, tomorrow, of course, being Christmas Day. Some of the stories that we are covering, big storm moving through Southern California right till, I believe, tomorrow night, maybe into Sunday. And then the following several days, another storm comes in. We'll talk to Blake Trolley, our new-ish Nothing new or KFI reporter. And also, yeah, if you haven't guessed it yet, we have a lot of Christmas stuff today. A lot of history of Christmas things, like the 12 days of Christmas. That's the story behind it. And the much maligned and misunderstood, and for many, the beloved fruitcake. The story behind that one, that's kind of fun. And then some space news, because tomorrow is a big, big day for NASA. And that's coming up at 8 o'clock. Now, the Christmas ornaments that you folks have, I don't do trees, it's those round ornaments that are really shiny. They're almost like mirrors. Well, if it weren't for one guy, one scientist, Baron Justus von Liebig, you wouldn't probably have him. He's a German chemist. His interest actually stretched to human nutrition. That's his big thing. He became convinced that the juices that flowed out of cooked meat contained valuable nutritional compounds and encouraged cooks to sear the meat in to seal the juices. Neil Cervez will tell you that. Now, according to this story out of FastCompany.com, that's just not true. It doesn't, although I tend to believe Neil more than this organization. And then 150 years later, after he came out with his advice, still followed by people all over the world, Christmas dinner chefs. And for much of the 19th century, the 1800s, Liebig was just a giant the scientific establishment. He worked out the core nutritional needs of plants, went on to develop the first fertilizer. He's known as the father of fertilization among scientific circles in those days. What he did is remove the dependency on animal dung, manure, to feed crops and pave the way for industrial agriculture, using various chemicals to create fertilizer, including piles of Brussels sprouts. There's a lot of natural products. He created the Liebig Extract of Meat Company. Boy, what a name that is. And that morphed into OXO, a British company that's very famous. And these are about those stock cubes that find their way into so many Christmas gravies. Also, just a quick aside, Skyriders love promoting OXO. Why? Because it doesn't matter which way you go on that. You go backwards, you go forwards, you can go up and down, and it's still OXO. Now, his most visible contribution to Christmas is hanging on your Christmas trees. And by the way, trees have their roots way, way back. It was a Roman festival, and we just go on and on. And it was actually a festival, and then came in trees, so I'm not going to worry about that. There's a whole history there. And 250 years after the Grainier family started their decoration of trees products in Germany, you know what? They're still making ornaments. And here is the basis of all this. Mirrors were insanely expensive, and most of them were made by adhering a thin tin film to glass using mercury. Extremely hazardous, toxic mercury vapor. So at the same time that Hans Grainier is creating his stuff, the baubles for the trees, Liebig was developing a much safer way to silver glassware for the use in his labs. And what he utilized, silver nitrate, ammonia, sugars, became a fabulously uniform, crystal clear film of silver metal deposited on the glass. And man, did that take off. Telescope mirrors, among other things, where you needed very carefully calibrated mirrors of any kind. And Grainier then, the ornament guy, gets hold of it, and he says, why don't we put it into our ornaments? And the original process led to mass-produced mirrors, cheap, commonplace. And so right after Liebig developed that silvering method, the process was tweaked by another German chemist, Bernard Tollens, who then turned it into an analytical technique and for identifying particular chemical groups, but I'm not going to go into that either because that's so wonky, I can't believe it. And what happened is Tolan's technique had the effect of quickly silvering any vessel it's carried in. And guess what? That silvering is your Christmas ornament that shines like a mirror, and that's from the inside of the glass. Story of Christmas ornament. It's kind of fun. Yeah, a lot of stuff, of Christmas stuff today. A lot of history going on. The 12 Days of Christmas is, I think, my favorite this morning. Oh, and the fruitcake also. That's kind of fun, too. One of the few items I can have for 38 years and it's still as good as new. Coming up, the dumbest drug scare stories of this year. And some are just beauts. This is KFI AM 640. Let's check in with Layla Mohammed.
Two bodies have been found in a car submerged by floodwaters in the Bay Area. A vehicle was submerged in a flooded underpass in Millbrae. Officials tell the Mercury News another person who was trapped on top of their own flooded car had to call for help. It was then that rescuers spotted the second car submerged in the water. News brought to you by Rooter Hero. The CHP holiday maximum enforcement period begins at 6 p.m. It goes through Sunday night. CHP officer Rodney Fitzhugh says officers will be looking for drivers who may be drunk or drugged.
We are also looking for motorists that are driving distracted, using their cell phones, or driving in a manner that is reckless to others that could potentially cause traffic collisions.
Last year, at least 38 people were killed in crashes in California throughout the Christmas holiday enforcement period. The CHP says drivers are advised to slow down and allow extra time to get where they are going. Tesla has agreed to stop allowing video games to be played on center touchscreens while its vehicles are moving.
The National Highway Traffic Safety Administration says Tesla will send out a software update over the internet so the function called Passenger Play will be locked while vehicles are in motion. This comes a day after the agency announced a formal investigation into driver distraction from Tesla's video games. An agency spokesman says the change came after regulators discussed concerns about the system with Tesla, and the NHTSA regularly talks with all automakers about infotainment screens. Mark Roberts, KFI News.
Some Apple workers are planning a walkout. The Apple Together workers want better working conditions. On social media, the group is asking people not to shop at Apple today. Let's head now to the 405.
Quick, we got a little bit of a break in the storm in San Fernando Valley. Looks clear, but you look to the east, and boy, oh boy, looks like the end of the world out there, so be careful. Now, to that South 405, going towards West LA now, that really tricky and dangerous transition, South 405, to either the east or west end. Going to the west end, there's temporarily blocking lanes there, so just be careful if you're approaching. Baldwin Park now, no problem. Northbound 605 and Valley Boulevard, that's in between the 16 and 10. Two right lanes to block there. That's back in the very high quickly. The latest flooding issues at northbound Montana Carson coming up from San Pedro before the 405. White lanes are blocked. And coming through Spanish Florida now, South 14, south of Sand Canyon, where the Santa Clara River goes under the freeway, starting to leak onto the freeway, so be real careful coming down. Stay up high in the sky, helps get you there faster. I'm Jeff Barr.
The Tennessee Titans came back from a 10-0 deficit to stun the San Francisco 49ers by a score of 20-17 in a game that almost everyone predicted would go to the 49ers. Some good news for Dodgers fans. Cody Bellinger has agreed to stay with L.A. for another year in a deal worth a reported $17 million and a deal that was put together before the owner lockout was imposed on December 2nd, but the deal was not revealed until yesterday. I'm Wayne Resnick, KFI Sports.
If you own a business and you manage to keep five or more people on the payroll, there is a new, during the pandemic, of course, there's a new government program that pays you tens of thousands of dollars per employee. It's not a loan. It's your money. Now, the challenge is getting your hands on it. It's complicated stuff. InnovationRefunds.com will cut through that red tape and get you the money. They're experts in helping businesses like yours get your share of these government incentives. They do all the legwork. And do not charge time one until you get the money, and then they take a percentage of that money that they get for you. It's a contingency arrangement. Now, they got my business in another program a six-figure refund. On this one, The average client gets a $250,000. Go to InnovationRefunds.com, click on the Qualify Me button, you answer a few questions, they do the rest. InnovationRefunds.com, that's InnovationRefunds.com.
Southland weather from KFI, rainy and cold for your Christmas Eve, highs in the mid-50s to near 60. We leave local, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Layla Muhammad. Why not give your loved ones a healthy air holiday?
This Christmas, show your appreciation by helping them enjoy the healthy benefits of clean air.
IQ air purifiers capture up to 99% of airborne particulates using patented industry-leading HEPA filtration technology.
IQ air's high-efficiency air purifiers filter smoke, pollen, dust, mold, bacteria, and viruses as small as 0.003 microns, the smallest airborne particles that exist.
IQ Air delivers immediate clean air directly to your breathing zone with a portable, award-winning Autumn Series 5-in-1 system.
For the desk, the car, on the go, setup is easy anywhere there's a flat surface.
For the whole home, IQ Air offers the Ultra Quiet Health Coat Plus Series, the number one air purification choice for asthma and allergy sufferers.
Your friends and your family will love the confidence that comes from taking back control over their environment and from breathing clean, filtered air.
IQAir.com/US or call 877-778-7324. IQAir.com/US or 877-778-7324.
Max Mutual knows college planning to be an uncomfortable conversation.
Grandma, I hope you're around forever.
That's so sweet.
So, you take care of me forever?
Of course, my little dear.
That includes paying for college, right?
Private or in state?
Private.
Honey, I've got 10 grandkids.
But am I not your favorite?
Do you still have that other grandma?
Talk to us about college planning today. Feel comfortable about tomorrow. Mass Mutual. Live Mutual.
Living with someone who tested positive for COVID-19 in the past 5 days? Those 18 and over who are not vaccinated may be able to take part in a clinical trial for a possible medication to prevent COVID-19. This trial is not for a vaccine, and participation is voluntary. Participants will receive study-related care at no cost and may receive reimbursement for study-related time and travel. To learn more, call 844-461-1936. That's 844-461-1936. Sponsored by Merck.
At City.
There's red, blue, and then there's you. You're a free thinker and believe the best idea should win no matter whose idea that is. At KFI AM 640, we give you all the news you need and a variety of opinions. You make up your own mind. Beholding to no one, live, local, and independent. KFI AM 640 is made for independent thinkers like you.
Good morning, Bill Handel here. It is a Friday morning, December 24th. Rain, and there's going to be more rain and snow in the upper elevations, and there's actually going to be a white Christmas up in the mountains this year. So, welcome to the rain and the snow, if you like rain and the snow, which I don't. So, 2021, I had its share of dumb drug scare stories, and they seem to be more and more common. Why? Because of the internet. Media loves to write about illegal drugs because the media likes to scare people. It's a deal between newspapers and readers. We'll shock you. You'll enjoy being shocked. We'll sell more papers. And drugs are one of the easiest subjects to embellish, because people don't understand it, ready to believe anything that deals with immorality is a huge problem. And the drug world, cloaked in actual misery, here is the assumption. The drug world is populated by these shameless monsters capable of anything. And no, not really. The truth is often, let's say, dealt with some liberty. And it is reality and fiction are interchangeable. So there's the whole goldmine of narco nonsense. And here is what's going on. Through the pandemic, people in near constant state of at least low-level panic, you get some great narcotic stories. So here's one of my favorites. George Floyd died of a drug overdose. Where did that happen? How did that start? Well, in the trial of Derek Chauvin, one of his defense attorneys said that he didn't die having Chauvin's feet pressed onto his neck for 9 minutes. Instead, he died of a drug overdose. And incidentally, that's a common defense when the police have fatally subdued someone in the street. He didn't die of that. He didn't die of a heart attack. Or he did die of a heart attack and not the police misconduct. And there was an official autopsy report that was, let's say, somewhat equivocal. An independent report ordered by the Floyd family said there was no underlying health condition at all, which is a crock. He had all kinds of underlying health conditions. Or there were no traces of fentanyl as significant factors at all. That part is probably true, but it was a defense attorney who came up with that, and all of a sudden, that goes viral. And then drug dealers are selling what's called woke cooked. In June, it was alleged, just like the previous year, that people are buying ethically sourced cocaine from dealers. Like you buy fair trade coffee. And it's kind of stupid when you think about it. There's another ridiculous narco rumor. And I'll tell you why. The product is dominated by the cartels, and they do not get that product from, let's say, ethically sourced cocaine. And then the never-ending drug clickbait story. It's going to keep on going and going. This is in England. To 2021, the media mentions for the sixth year to republish two drug stories, just for the clicks. First one comes with horrible photos about flesh-eating cocaine and how a chemical which is used to cut the cocaine rots your skin. Well, yeah, incredibly rare. I mean, just a couple per million. And according to scientists, you would have to snort at least 2 grams of this Limassol, this is the drug, coke, every single day. 2 grams for several years to have that happen. And that was the loop is going to go on long after you die, number one. Now, long after you die, number two, you're going to be seeing headlines. Well, not you, but people are going to be seeing headlines like, what do you do if you think your neighbors are smoking cannabis? It was published actually even more frequently than the flesh rot story. And it follows a Q&A format. Advice to tip off the police if you think you smell weed next door. Yeah, and the police are going to react to that one. I suspect someone next door is smoking pot. You bet. And then the fentanyl myth. Not the fentanyl myth, but it's been searched for years by U.S. government, health agencies, district attorneys, police, media, to scare drug users. Really kicked in a year in 2021. There were rumors about young party drug users ODing after using cocaine and ketamine. By the way, unknown to them, that had been laced with fentanyl. And drug experts in the media continue to push the line that recreational drugs like weed, not just heroin and opiate pills, are being deliberately laced with fentanyl. It does happen, and it's scary. And that becomes big news, but when you think about it, mixing fentanyl with heroin makes no logical sense to either dealers or users. They die, there goes your customer. But it does fit into the demonic drug pusher. By the way, most sellers of drugs are not into killing people. And there are plenty of other drugs. For example, when I was involved, when I knew someone that was involved in cocaine, the drug of choice to cut the cocaine was mannitol, not even a drug, baby laxative. And two things, it got higher than a kite on the cocaine, and you never had a problem with constipation. It was a double win. It was not any other drug. It was simply a filler, an inert filler. There's the demonic drug pusher who is doing this frequently. No, that's not true.
And the vast majority of cases of people using coke contaminated with fentanyl are in the street heroin market, where dealers back up this heroin, sometimes fentanyl waste, not even knowing it's fentanyl waste, along with cheap crack and coke deals. And so that's another. Here's another myth, and I don't know if it's a myth, because I've been reporting on this. You can OD from just touching or looking at fentanyl. And that's wheeled out again and again by authorities, especially this year. Makes drug users look like they have inhuman stamina, and whipping up the sprightly fear. In July, a San Diego cop was filmed by a colleague opening up the trunk of a car during an arrest, picking up a bag of white powder, and then keeling over onto the road, supposedly of a fentanyl overdose. He was given Narcan, which is dealt with as opiate, stop the effects, and the police department released the footage of him hitting the tarp there, and the police department released footage of emotional interviews with the cops involved. And by the way, according to many toxicologists, even most, it's impossible to OD just by touching or being near fentanyl. But the stories continue and continue. These are great myths about drugs. Oh, there's one out of, and this is just a weird one, out of the Democratic Republic of the Congo. People are getting high from a concoction of these very cheap synthetic sedatives, painkillers. And by the way, how do they get these concoctions? They use stolen car exhausts. And they crush the core of the catalytic converters, and that's how they get
high-intensity discharge headlights,
and people die. I mean, it goes on and on. Keep in mind, child drug gangs and youth murders in Britain, parties where people overdose. When people die, being stabbed, being shot, that generally has nothing to do with the fact that those two happen at the same time. It's a coincidence. People get shot, people get stabbed, especially when people are at parties. It just happens. Here in Southern California, it's a drive-by shooting. And let's say there's pot in the house. Where's the connection? Let's say there's heroin in the house. Where's the connection? Don't know at all. All right, coming up, I'm going to talk about, again, Christmas time, the Christmas toy gifts that made parents scramble, even to the point of fist fights among moms at certain stores. I'll share that with you, and then some great space news with our own Rod Pyle. This is KFI AM 640, and let's check in with Layla.
Heavy rain has caused a mudslide in a burn scar area in the Silverado Canyon area. At least three major airlines say they have canceled dozens of flights because illnesses, largely tied to the Omicron variant of COVID-19, which has taken a toll on flight crew members during the busy holiday travel season. And officials say a massive fire swept through a crowded river ferry in Bangladesh, leaving at least 39 people dead and 70 injured. We're checking out traffic next.
This is Ken Goodrich of Ghetto, and I want you to save money and save your heating and cooling system. A heat pump is basically just an air conditioner running backwards. Instead of pumping cold air into the home and hot air outdoors like it does in the summer, a heat pump reverses that process during the winter. But that means your air conditioner is running round the clock 365 days a year. And with heat pumps, big, expensive problems begin as small, affordable problems that were ignored for way too long. Routine maintenance will keep your heat pump happily doing its job long after everyone else's has laid down and died. Let Ghetto rejuvenate your heat pump, and it will say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you 24 hours a day. Just $129. No one knows heat pumps like Ghetto. G-O-E-T-T-L. It'll keep you cool, but it's hard to spell. Call right now, okay?
Prime members, save for your holiday celebration at Whole Foods Market. Get animal welfare certified bone-in beef rib roast or steak for $13.99 a pound through December 25th while supplies last. See more on the Whole Foods Market app. Wet and cold with highs in the 50s to near 60. This report brought to you by Whole Foods Market from the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center. We make it easy. Let's head now to the 405.
Leaving the San Fernando Valley, boy, if you just starting out, it's a good time to do it. There earlier we had quite a mess, but from the San Fernando Valley all the way down to LAX, actually things are pretty good. But I urge you to be careful. Don't get carried away with speed because the freeways are still soaking wet. Now, the valley is clearing a little bit, but the major storm now going through San Bernardino, so be careful if that's where you are right now. To the 210, a little bit above the Rose Bowl now, leaving Pasadena, going towards La Cunyana and Plymouth. A little bit of slowing. Just where it turns west there, getting away from the 210, so be careful. Southbound 101, the Hollywood Freeway, once you get past Lancaster, from Nashville, okay. Two problem areas. First, South 710, coming up on Florence. Got a tremendous block there with a delay back to the 5. But south of that, you'd be okay. And then north 5, the Golden State Freeway, approaching the Pasadena Freeway. Some lanes blocked there. Real quick, San Bernardino Forest, Highway 18 is closed now in both directions, in between Old Waterman and Highway 138. KFI in the sky. I hope to get you there faster. I'm Jeff Ball.
This report is sponsored by Ashley Home Store. Celebrate the magic of home at Ashley Home Store and enjoy 50% off store-wide. That's right, 50% off. Plus, enjoy 60 months interest-free financing. See store for details, Ashley Home Store. This is home. AshleyHomeStore.com. Hi, we're Hoke. Meet Dr. Robert Lewis. He's a neurosurgeon at Pickup Family Neurosciences Institute who loves camping with his daughter. He is also a nationally recognized expert in minimally invasive brain tumor surgery at Hoag. Dr. Lewis would love to get to know you and is ready to make a positive difference in your family's life. Get to know Hoag. Visit HoagHealth.org and find your physician today. If holiday music turns your joy all the way up to 10, then SiriusXM is your home for the holidays. From traditional and country to pop, soul, and so much more, SiriusXM has exclusive holiday channels dedicated to the music that makes your season bright. Listen in the car on the way to the party, or in the living room as you're wrapping presents. Visit SiriusXM.com/listenholiday for how to start listening.
Select breakfast.
Yes. Discover your new Christmas tradition as your favorite entertainers bring you towards the night before Christmas. Michael Bublé, Dolly Parton, Elton John, Carrie Underwood, and more than 50 other superstars read this Christmas classic in immersive 3D audio. Listen on the free iHeartRadio app.
Wealth isn't simply about money. It's more than just the numbers in your portfolio or your bank account. Wealth is all the everyday things that money enables you to do. The goals you have. Things you want to accomplish. And the life you want to lead. So how do you get there? Starting the weekend of January 1st, listen to Everyday Wealth with Soledad O'Brien and Gene Chaffee, presented by Edelman Financial Engines. Each week, award-winning journalist Soledad O'Brien and personal finance expert Gene Chaffee will explore how our financial decisions shape our everyday lives. They'll be joined by Edelman Financial Engines wealth planners and other guests to demystify challenges like tax-efficient investing, retirement planning, and more. They'll share knowledge and tools to manage your finances today and build wealth for tomorrow. Join the conversation. Everyday Wealth airs each weekend and will be available on major podcast platforms. For airtimes, visit everydaywealth.com.
Radio advertising can connect your business with holiday shoppers wherever they go. Use iHeart Ad Builder to create an affordable custom radio ad right on your phone. Just click, listen, approve, then hear it on the radio. Create your customized ad today at iHeartAdBuilder.com.
Hey, it's Neil Saavedra. You know, new windows for your home bring light, beauty, of course, efficiency. I know this firsthand because the French doors and stunning kitchen windows from American Vision Windows brought some of the most dramatic and beautiful changes to our home. Now, we all know Bill and Kathleen's story. Horrible experience when they replaced their own windows. They started their own company. So fast forward 20 years, they're still bringing warmth, light and beauty to homes like mine. Now, for a limited time, American Vision Windows will pay the tax plus zero payment until 2023. Tax based on materials only on purchase of 8 or more windows. Cannot be combined with any other offers on approved credit, and some restrictions apply. CSLB number 778-326. I recommend them to friends and family and to you. Trust the window company that I trust, my family trusts. American Vision Windows. Give them a call. Get that free estimate today. 888-226-9908. That's 888-226-9908. Or for all their specials, visit AmericanVisionWindows.com.
We have a lot to celebrate this holiday season, but COVID-19 hasn't gone away. So let's make sure to keep our celebration safer by following these tips. Get vaccinated to protect loved ones, and get a booster to keep your immunity strong. Wear a mask in all public indoor settings, and if possible, keep gathering small, short, and outdoors if you're uncertain of everyone's vaccination status. Bring on the cheer safely this year. Find a vaccine near you at myturn.ca.gov. Brought to you by the California Department of Public Health.
iHeartRadio is number one for music, radio, and podcasting all in one app, where you can always hear your favorite podcasts free. Now it's time to celebrate those podcasts at our 2022 iHeartRadio Podcast Awards on January 13th. Vote for your favorite. iHeartPodcastAwards.com.
Audible is a proud sponsor of the Audible Audio Pioneer Award. Listen to the best of what you love with Audible Originals, audiobooks, podcasts, and more. True crime, sci-fi, memoirs, and wellness. Audible's got something for every mood. Try it for free when you sign up at audible.com.
If to get into a football game in the year 2029, I have to show my 12th COVID vaccine proof.
That's where we're headed, because here is Omicron.
And then who's next? Pie is next, right? I don't think I could be afraid of pie.
Oh, apple or cherry?
Yeah, it sounds kind of...
John and Ken, weekdays at 2.
I have an infected pie.
On KFI.
Faith Elstree, are you listening? In the rain, snow is Christmas. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a...
This is the last day that we had this treacly holiday music, or Christmas music. Thank goodness it's done today. Goodbye!
You sound thrilled.
I actually am thrilled. We get a week of this. I can't even imagine what the DJs at Coast deal with. Because don't they have Christmas music starting in about March?
It's not that early. It's like October, November, but it's nonstop.
Yeah, so you know what? Here and now, here's Have a Merry Christmas, and now here's Silent Night. I mean, I hope none of them are suicidal, because this would put them over the edge. Anyways, Layla, good morning to you, too.
Good morning.
Okay, we have a lot of weather, snowing in the upper elevations, another storm coming in, wet, rainy, we need it, but it's going to be a gray Christmas, for sure. Toys for your kids. Now, there are some perennials, incidentally, that have been around forever. In terms of board games, the champion, of course, is Monopoly, that was developed in the 30s during the Great Depression. And there are others, and I'm going to go through some of the most popular toys that have a lot of longevity. Remember G.I. Joe? G.I. Joe was the first action figure. It was a small figure. It was a guy in the uniform, and he was a soldier, and he ended up having all kinds of ancillary toys with him, like the Jeep. And so in any case, it's done it twice. Started in 1964, marketed as America's movable fighting man, became a top pick for young boys and girls. And it has come back. It's always been there, and it's always been hugely popular. The brand, G.I. Joe, revolutionized the toy department twice. First coining the action figure name, and again in 1982 when it was reinvented as a 3.75 line of action figures. Originally, it was a foot tall. And out of that came the action vehicles and play sets, and there was a hit cartoon and a comic book series still around. You remember the big wheel? You know, that little tricycle with that massive front wheel? That was 1969, and the wheel was 16 inches, so the kids' heads were below the wheel. They're still hugely popular. As a matter of fact, they became such a hit in the 70s that there were countless knockoffs also ran, where the term Big Wheel, which was the name of this toy, it became a catch-all term for all of these similar trikes. That's when you know the market really pays attention to you. When your brand name becomes generic. Band-Aid, Xerox, Tissue Kleenex. And then there was, and this is my favorite story, the Cabbage Patch Kids. 1982. And you know what they look like. They're plastic head and the cloth baby dolls. And